guys, it's crazy why on YouTube.com. Don't tell. Monster Rain Inferno. Red Dragon. Thermogenic Fuel. The calories cheated. The fat. Sodium 200 mg, 9% total carbohydrates, reserve 12% total sugar, 0 quota, 0 gram added sugar, 0% protein, 0 caffeine, spots only, natural caffeine. 300 caffeine, helps burn calories, accelerates METABOLIS, and reduce fatigue, branch chain AMO, acids increase concentration, zero sugar, zero artificial colors, zero artificial flavors, zero fat, CITRULINE, BCAAs, so here we go. Let's see if this one's good. It might be a fruit punch. I think it's good and I'm sure blue would be blue raspberry. Let's go with water bug. Water report on my water bug. Water report, water bug on the next live smartphone for the 32. Right now, 32 for like 26. UV green to low, wear sunglasses. Pollen yellowish green, light green, zero, low. Predominant pollen mixed race. Today's conditions. The pollen levels for Wednesday will remain relatable. RELA Stably, stable, extremely lower range, published multi-data research shows the possibility of trace or low levels of pollen being carried from distant regions even during this period of lack of local pollen production. Oh yeah, okay. Got me heat blanket on, heat blanket, regular blanket still. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. And these are gonna be like Rockstar Endurance with an X. 16 ounces, the pop, 400 caffeine, gonna kick your ass. But these are gonna be hot something, you know, they're gonna, not fuzzy. I'm really gonna love these, you know, all, you know. And they did a great job, because you have cotton candy, blue raz, and super sours, you know, apple, green apple, sour apple, you know, caramel apple candy, and probably not, what? Granny Smith, Granny Smith, green apple. Huh? Won't be a caramel apple. I guess it could be a candy apple. Sour apple, normal sour, you know, like sour, you know, super sours. But wouldn't mess with it. I wish there was marshmallow in there. That'd be sweet. So far today, low, that's our project, so far today, high 37, low 30, yesterday, high 32, low 28, average, high 37, and low 24, dew point, 32 degrees, humidity 100%, no high and low, pressure, 30.18 inches, high, 30.18 inches, low, 30.11 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 7:02 in the morning, sunset 5:12 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. Okay, here we go. Did I say 32 for like 26? Because right now, 40% chance of white. So, the 10 days. January 29th through February 7th. Tonight, low 28, 60% chance of snow. Picture emoji icon. Night cloud, 60%. Four snowflakes. Picture emoji icon. Wednesday. Yeah, it's all tonight. No, Wednesday. Tonight, description. Snow likely in the evening. Patchy fog. Got that, and no fog, foggy. After midnight, little or no snow accumulation. Low in the mid 20s. North winds around 5 miles per hour. Chance of snow 50%. Thursday, high 38, low 31, cloudy. Yeah, both woods. But we have patch fog in the morning, and it's gonna be, you know, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. So, Thursday night, picture emoji icon. Night cloud, night. I guess night cloud, cloudy, 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 you know. But, you know, that, you know. Basically a night, you know, night cloud. Picture emoji icon. Then we have Thursday night description. Cloudy. A 20% chance of light freezing rain and snow after midnight. A 20% chance of light rain and light freezing rain and snow after midnight. Lows in the upper 20s. Hence will be Thursday night description. Friday will be high 42, low 33, mostly sunny. Saturday will be high 42, low 30, mostly sunny. Sunday will be high 53, low 42, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 53, low 49, mostly cloudy. So Monday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 40%, 5 raindrops, picture emoji icon. So Monday night description, cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, lows around 40. The other one be the night cloud and the cloud icon. Next Wednesday will be high 36, low 28, partly sunny. Next Thursday, high 39, low 31, partly cloudy. Next 40, high 40, low 33, mostly cloudy. So YouTubers, YouTube1, comment down below, how is your weather? Let's go with in the sun. Entertainment source Gibson Brothers back for fifth lethal weapon. NBC renewed Days of Our Lives for 55 for season 56. Good news for the book of Judge Gatchin 1 and attorney say accuser killer ELOS in dire condition. Critics point to timing of Middle East peace plan. And the Dallas and to win touch with that. Premier Kobe Bryant. Casual again, Ray Kentucky. YouTube user was facing to make the deal get Facebook account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Number one food product in Zero. Subscribe and click notification bell. Message bell. Subscribe and click notification bell. Hey, so a lot of great words and unbelievable. And casual gamer, don't want to get emotional. I guess I should probably say that it's not wrong for it's like my girlfriend child special one. I'm crying, you know. I want human being about, you know. Like this, man. One of the good guys, View, did perfect job. He is a great guy. It's like Captain Henry in Kentucky. He's, you know, he would say, you know, everybody, I don't know, Google News or MSN or something. When Green said that, I would assume he saw on the Golden State Warriors said, you know Kobe Bryant, you know, all NBA players, yeah, I know him, I said, yeah, he's gonna be heartbroken forever, Lakers return to practice in grief of LeBron's death. Crash court. Spurfaqtb spoke up the safety and moved like the type of day in Kentucky. Said he just can't believe it because he's 41 years old. You know, young. And as if Phil Kachaday and Kentucky talk about the other victim, the dollar, so young, around the building, victim, with all the victims of the carpet crash, and you know, all of them, you know. Yeah, it's man. Can I get that? Gotta be careful. That's what you get emotion. Something. Prayers, hearts, and minds, you know, for family, the victims, the friends, and remember the other people who a tragic loss, and maybe, well, they didn't say this. There's no mention of Phil Jackson and of the Lakers coach, you know, and five championship, you know, Shaq came out, best friend sleeping in bed, you know Phil Jackson, he will be broken up because he will love him, because you know, forever, like Shaq, it's a tragedy. So sad. Healthcare in America for one family has 300,000 debit money. Oh, it's just real talking. Talks about that. How many are there? Suspension, YouTube and comment down below what we're gonna do for Super Bowl Sunday. Lonely location, plenty of photos of abandoned palace and castle, showing photos of abandoned mansions. tail off the cops called on bystander 8 DIF. Six-foot boat construction firm in Taiwan. The experts human to human spread food lives worried. So the Kobe Bryant fight approach to be captured. Pardon for me. Children who move over. Let's go with Google News. Google News, War News Online. Yep. That is not good. No plans for Palestine to build below to live in a commune. Campaign for noise working to be the peace. After QANTAAHE, the telephone often away from and very often with the reject Trump's name. Trump's feelings each point exposed of the truth. Trump had turned it. Delta Airline reduced flight between U.S. and China in outbreak. Overnight flight evacuates 201 Americans out of WHAN. Coronavirus CORONA outbreak travelers covered head with plastic bottles to dodge disease. Delta / China results coronavirus CORONA significantly lowers demands. Coronavirus CORONA fears sink Hong Kong stocks as they reopen after the Lunar New Year. Hong Kong prices. SSO does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests and BREFT. Coronavirus CORONA flag updates. China said death toll rise to 170 as cases rise beyond 7,700. My mom died at me, so depressing, sad, tragedy, bad. And WHAN coronavirus CORONA has now passed 6,000 cases worldwide. Plane carrying U.S. evacuees from China and coronavirus CORONA in an outbreak. DIVITD 2006. Communist. C-O-M-M-U-N-I-S-T. C-O-R-O-N-A. Virus coronavirus. For XIJINPING, better read than but the coronavirus challenging the CORONA. Friend gets final BREFT approval from careful EU members. NIGELFARAGE's final speech to European Parliament cut short after he's won a flag. BREFT, it's here and it's a pesticide defeat for the EU. Britain's gonna come today. I'm having a hard time talking about the IOT. Green Party, American Israel, Sweep up in GELP, Geopolitical. Green Party is an American woman jailed in Russia for drug smuggling. Green Party, yes, women changing for drug trafficking. Green Party, dual U.S. citizens caught on drug trafficking. Green Party, Mr. Dan, Max Freddy, Mr. Dan, Max, 50 U.S. troops sustained brain injuries and Pentagon, Missile Strike Pentagon. Pentagon now has 50 troops. S-34 suffered brain injuries in the strike. And strike on U.S. base. 50 soldiers injured ABCU. Pentagon now has 50 U.S. troops sustained brain injuries in the strike. On the first TBI, U.S. has deployed new small nukes on submarine, according to group. The name's the Pisa ELCHAPLSON. I think it's powerful. 7.7 quake in Kirby. Had to evacuate the Miami. The army threat. 7.7 and maintain the quake causes evacuation to the Miami. And the third, 7.7 and quake had between Cuba and Jamaica. Why are there so many earthquakes in the Caribbean? Two, T-E-C-T-O-N-I-C pipes. Earthquake of Jamaica Coast Rattle Caribbean yesterday. Okay, let's go with U.S. news. Judge ordered re-arrest of FNTISGULAS, but he's in dire conditions after an attorney with an attempt. FNTISGULAS connected to tailpipe in his fourth attempt. At Mission Center, what season? NTISGULAS. Please search. FOTISDULAS. Holmes and Judge Order. Three arrests as he claimed to life in near hospital. FNTISGULAS, dire conditions on suicide attempt, manic a judge re-arrest, which he recovers. FNTISGULAS, charge a manner in this anyway. No more PUNXSUTAWNEY fill. It's long overdue for an AI grown up. Having said, it's like YouTube is YouTube the way you think about it. I think I'm done. Hello. Automaker computers, trains health, care from first and last year for experiments conducted. Heard of Slide Motor, HEIDIS, BR, USSAID, charge with Captain and Kenneth. Los Angeles, high rise, accounted for at least 8 injured. Los Angeles, high rise, apartment building, leaves. However, injured official says, rise, fire leads to and rescues. Lebanon, after fire, B-A-R-I-N-G, T-O-N-P-L-A-Z-A, apartments near Brentwood for second time since 2014. West L.A., high rise, fire, 8 injured, including 3 months. baby. I didn't do anything else. That's how I was fired. That's how I was going to die. Tenant, flee. Pirate, I was fired. Boy 9 charged with attempted murder and stabbing a 5-year-old sister. And a boy charged with attempting murder after the young sister stabbed. Judge 9 and boy accused of stabbing 5-year-old sister to undergo mental evaluation. Boy hides under bed after accidentally shooting 2-year-old sister. Nine-year-old arrested for stabbing 5-year-old sister. NULTIPLE comes and OGLTSA. Florida 49 allegedly. Such a 5 and well placed 5-year-old disturbing scene for the boy 9 accused of stabbing 5-year-old sister. Him died. Stabbing drove video shows devastation from World Cup crash. Killed Kobe Bryant and others. NASA banned the social media science with a photo of a Kobe dollar, GIANNA. NASA banned the social media science with Instagram profile. In honor of Kobe Bryant helicopter crash, discovered crash did not have TERRAIN processing NTSB. Mission key to reveal how Kobe Bryant learning tribute came together in minutes. Well, that sounds very beautiful. Good for mission keys. There's a lot of good songs. I like that Boo one. I love that song. Well, there's a lot of good songs she does. Helicopter crash victims. Christina Mauser was about to celebrate Tyler's fourth birthday. So tragic. Four people are dead and one week old baby from Florida missing. Dad of missing newborn may be dead after bodies of 3 men found in the home. Finally, dad placed an extra triple homicide look for a missing infant and then his wife. There is no sign of the baby's body found. Baby at center of Florida ambulance 7 minutes. Amber father found dead. He still missing. What makes you put some ground and behind? Oh, that's hard. My God. Well done on the news. Whew. Yikes. Yeah. Too much, people. Too much. Let's go and play some Shakir College football. Oh. YouTube, talk about the Virginia was close game. I gotta know how to talk about UFC nades. Blue water. 7. I gotta win out. One game because of that. It's like 18-17. Oh, 3 R's. Rematch, we bid redemption. We beat Miami bad. 3. I'm pretty fucked. Last year I season they beat us. They had a better kicker than this. We blocked the kicks. We've been doing a great job blocking kicks. I don't know how he did it. Barely. Should have, but I think 28-3, so. You know, always say Wyatt, gotta get crazy jumps. Thank God, touchdown. Abram, the running back, 36 or 38, maybe 36. A senior. This team is full of seniors. Washington 11. He's a kick returner from left and punt returner. He's a senior. Play wide receiver. Senior. He had a touch and a passing. Davis White, you know, the triple option quarterback. Overall 40s, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Speed 95. 1 or 2 interceptions, but 2 touchdowns. As Clay got 1. He's a senior. 92, because 93 is Williams. 85, wide receiver Williams. And he's... No, that's... No, it's Clay. I don't know. But he did good. Abram, 100 yards, 1 touchdown. Davis for 100 yards. Need 2 touchdowns. Another wide receiver. Dang, Williams. Another Williams 18. So Johnson with interception. He had 3 interceptions in a row. Bots with 3. 2 cupcake. Lord of the cupcake. 1 at UFC 9. Have been perfect. So yeah. Yeah, we played Georgia Tech. They 4-2. 6-6, 6 wins this losses. I earned their bowl game by wins and 2 wins. Auburn Tigers, we won. Hopefully not at SEC. North Carolina, I say we won. Hopefully not at ACC. Is it ranked? I don't know. Florida State. I think they 6-0 now. Or 5-0. 6 or so. Yeah. Number 1, Nebraska Cornhuskers. Big 12 champs. Are they going to go be back-to-back in everything to win national championship? Say 2, Ohio State. Will they, you know, the Big 10 champs? It was the Rose Bowl. Did they win or Oregon Ducks beat them? So, Oregon Ducks was the winner and won the Pac-10. UFC Bruins, the better team, Big Cal Gold Bears. I know what level they are at. They play Oregon Ducks. Like, you know, they're probably gonna get beat. So, Tennessee is up there. They won the SEC championship. Surely they won their bowl game. I think Florida won their bowl game. Oh yeah, Clemson Tigers. They won all their games. I think they 6-0, 4-5-0. So great stuff there. Man, that's gonna be a big fucking deal. Big win the game. I don't know. Am I gonna take my flight? I don't know. If you're 18 years old, adults only. Don't like caffeine, and I don't want no nothing. But it does have 10 calories. Hmm. 18 years docile in San Chicago. I love that feeling. It does kick your ass. It does kick your ass. I know it's a more of a high feeling. Because, you know, because it's fuzzy, like, alcohol. Like, hot damn. Shots and all that. I have that one thing. I don't know if I but that's just, I don't know, been pop or whatever, ever. Oh, I don't know the name of it. but when I go with alcohol, it's 21 years old, adult homer. But know that about it. YouTuber, YouTube one. Older sister got some great gas piece. Place in Illinois, Fairfield. Cause that's the Wayne County's Fairfield, Illinois. The YouTuber's YouTube one. 21 years old, adult homer. Gotta be 21 years old, adult homer. To get in there. Like, get drink on, get game on, like she said, on the radio and all that. Get grub on, you know how we do. Great food. You know, don't, like me, I be drinking energy drinks. My girlfriend Jack's got some one, she be drinking sodas. I be drinking energy drinks, I be drinking waters, I be eating the food. I want to do the games. February 19, I gotta be 34. Man, that's crazy. That's just a big fuck. With all that, I would do that. Was it? Come on, that's crazy. 34. Wow. Oh, that's fuck. But that's how it goes with it, because, you know, I wanna do the games. See if I can get the money, 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 money. Oh yeah. So we're gonna let's promote first, and we're gonna get into that in a bit. Let's do the promoting first. Mondays through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Mondays through Friday. Days ABC, here for YouTubers and YouTube, they gotta be 18. And they've been watching it on the telly, the TV, ABC. So let's go right here. So, YouTuber and YouTube, they gotta be 18 to start on me first. Unrated, the real version, the real deal. YouTuber and YouTube, and you won't be disappointed, you won't regret it. Disappointing. Recommend it. Got like horror movies, TV shows, The Purge movies. Have a PlayStation Network store account. PlayStation 4. I don't know, but it's $24.99 or $29.99 HD high definition. You know, season 2, season pass. But, you know, let's go on there. HD high definition Blu-ray. Season 1 and 2. Season passes. So, the main stage has got to be 18 stars. So, YouTube and YouTube has got to be 18 stars. YouTube and YouTube has got to be 18 stars only. For iTunes account. So, got like Australian horror movie, foreign horror movies, you know, small minority percent will read the book. I didn't know it's about a dog book. I like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, and horror movie TV shows. So, HD High Definition, Season Pass, Wolf Creek. HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass, Wolf Creek Season 2. $12.99. So you go to the TV section on iTunes, you know, go, you know, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass. You know, do that. But YouTube is YouTube, it's gotta be 18 adults only. Unrated, the real version, real deal. YouTube and YouTube only, won't be regretted, won't disappoint them. I recommend it. Then, you know, YouTube and YouTube, I have Wolf Creek 1, the movie. on my DVD on Amazon for years and years. So, if you have iTunes, guys, you DVDs, you put gotta be, also go to the movie section. I'll go right there and go with Wolf Creek 1 HE High Desert Blu-ray. So, let's go with Doom Patrol. I got done with the first one. Still confused. I felt lost and all that more than ever. But no doubt about it. You know, like DC streaming, I want to do another one. It's $6.99 plus shipping or $7.99 shipping. It's like that. You know, YouTube with Gabby AT's dot something, right? Unrated, the real version. YouTube with Gentleman, I recommend it. YouTube with Gentleman, I would regret it. I would be disappointed. So, I don't know. Doom Patrol, HEI definition, Blu-ray, season pass, and I don't know if $24, you know, gotta have PlayStation Network store account, but it's for YouTube views only, guys. YouTube dogs. I will do the swap thing sometime. When I get all these movies. Yeah, I'm gonna have Shuri. I don't know. I have to say about that. I don't know where we're gonna go big time, but for the effort, I know too. So, Thursday night, tomorrow night, Thursday night. Sorry, I apologize to MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris, I'm a big guy again, I gotta do the voice. So, tomorrow night, Thursday night, The Legacy Season 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Need to be in to one. Need to be in two stops. Home. So, man, hope you have to catch up when Grandma took me to Subway. I don't know. She don't get too crazy. Maybe. Maybe the lady was like, I don't know. So yeah, using my debit card, got the usual, foot long, town herb and cheese, toasted pepper jack cheese, pizza sub, banana peppers, jalapenos, and cilantro. It was $6.49, generous all tax. 7.25%, 47 cents, $6. Well, these, you know, I would keep, put in Walmart bag, the DP Derrick, 24 Illinois, pack, I was still busy pack, you know, there was a good worker, at the school and all that stuff, but that, you know, they got it, so, make sure don't tell bitch be crazy, should have told her, you know, and then took forever. So, and I got a large, so I will eat this tonight. There's a blizzard nearby, a large pay for it. And that's like, you know, that's like, I'm gonna go try to catch one niece one guy right here. One niece, old niece, and then Subway with your grandma, the Subway, and then it's got McDonald's, so And they found the old subway card, but it caught up because it got the new one. That's no good anymore. So, yeah. Well, I saw it was kind of that, didn't it? Trust me. But, you know, it's a large Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard for Illinois. Of the window. With my debit card. Canton Cane. But whipped cream on it, no chocolate, peppermint, candy cane, $4.29. Tax shirt, 31 cents, $4.60. And we'll keep that. Let's go with money report. Oh yeah, we got a lot of stuff. This guy's gonna go here too. We're gonna look at stuff. With some details about stuff. Oh, yeah, we got a character. Ooh, I gotta keep that there so I can. Well, I guess that's 10%. And they emailed me. Amazon, buckle down, whatever, however it is. That'd be fitting, but. So, we're gonna go here, UPS. Check that out real quick. Go here, and I'm gonna go money report. No. Webcam is sent. A lot of stuff went downtown China. Guess, I don't know if UPS are going to come through the mill 9 to 10 in the morning, get full anarchy body wash. Probably a lot of stuff to go down the road. There's belt, Deadpool uniform, that's it. And that's all this shit fit me. Get to right here. So I have $144.22. And we got exclusive energy, $17.90. $2 off the $80 deal. So thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. And I'm gonna do that again. Rockstar, Thermal, Tropical, Fire, Rockstar, Thermal, Neon, Black. So that would be the first one. So check them out, and we'll see about Hide, Power Potion, Sinister, Citrus. See if we do all that. I think they all have green to them. I'm going to go with Netflix really quick. Hopefully it's all good than that. Let's hurry up with this Netflix. I get the Titans. Actually free in the middle, 9 to 10 in the morning. I'll go down and I'll pay for it. See ya. So I'm saying, man, I gotta buy it. I do my job. And so I'm saying, and I gotta keep it. And they give me everything because I want. Well, it's Good Boys, Vince, you know, J. Joker, WB Warner Brothers, Lord, you know, Bill, and Trilogy, the Mitchell Film, Tarantino, Capital, and Titans. But Titans, season 1, and our 9 right now, just one short wait, should have got that. Then disc 2, disc 3, ready to go. Joker Lone Wait was a upon the time of Hollywood. If I got Unbreakable, I'll watch that. Didn't like that straight out of Coffin. Always want to watch that. But anyway, I got that today. But that's the thing about that. We did have to see the blue March. Yeah. What up? You can do YouTube plan. What's going on? Oh yeah, MPD Justin. I probably wanted to do that because of that. Oh, well, my nose and stuff, yeah, it was, you know, crying, you know, because, you know. Big Town, Big City, FD in Illinois. Will that be Thursday? Will that be Friday? I don't know. Honestly, we're going to do a movie. I don't know. My mouth can hurt a little bit too. Alright, so today was crack. What a day. What a day. I guess I couldn't get paid for my food. Starbucks is covered. That's covered. Movies be covered $92, $8. $100. I thought, but it can get too. But $59 and 52 cents. So, stop. No, oh, yeah, we'll be back tomorrow night. Wait, man, there's no doubt about that. I got it. True Blue is like BLU. Like that. Same that gotta be a blue rapper. Like my dad said, you know, TPH will catch your name in Kentucky. TPH will be number one energy drink by the way. Respect it, location. They're like energy drinks. They've done a great job. Way done, a great job. But that's the saying about that. Probably have green coffee in it too. The green tea, you know how it is. That's probably the trick anyway. You know, I just, you know, just, you know. But you know. I don't know how old and new is beyond law, but, you know, it's 2019, they've been out, I don't know, so, but here, well, at least just literally came out on the Monster Rain Inferno. But so far, my energy drink of the year, the Monster Rain Inferno Jalapeno Strawberry. That energy drink is awesome. That is kicker. This is good too. I love the feeling of it. I'm not gonna do that and be like, rock, sorry, sorry. Love that feeling. But Neon Blast would be first and be a tropical fire. But the Facebook looked like you know, they talk about these, look like they're everywhere. They need their time to shine down them. Because first, you know, I say maybe it first came out, Rockstar Thermal Tropical Fire, exclusive to Speedway, and after that it was Rockstar Thermal Neon Blast, exclusive to AM, PM, CM, Catch Gamer, Kentucky, Spirit, and I'm sure. He might have a Speedway, but I don't. But like that, you know, but four on the Mark 21 have three of these, so yeah. I like that, these was more easier than the others. I don't think they had the last three newest flavor. The first was Orange Dream Sickle. I had to do exclusive interview. I love that, you know. Glad, good men, good grade, the T-Pix reviews. Say my YouTube channel, you know, it's like this, you know, not for the money, you know, I try all that, you know, when you have a partner program and all the dogs, you know, the Google Plus Hangout, it's like Google Plus Hangout and probably each blog, but you have that, I don't know, I'm not gonna bother with this, I'm gonna do this, love, you know, with the webcam and all the dogs, wish I can edit. I don't have it. But here, you know, you can pause it. But Big Town, Big City, Evans, Indiana. Christmas shop, and I got the order too. That you can get, you know, just like that. Before the Northern Mark 21. Before the Walmart. Think. But, you know, I said before the Walmart. Peel, birthday surprise cake, I think it's a coffee, and here's a fresh one, Miami Cola, before it, only my phone didn't have Miami Cola, that would be an energy drink, I was gonna do a crisp apple, I think that would be a good one, so yeah, we'll see about that, because these are crampers. I'm excited for C4, wondering what they're going to be. Because exclusive said February, then exclusive said Monster Ultra. And I said, but I don't like them, they'll probably be at the stores. So. The C4, I got to get that. It's like these rocks are terrible. Trucks. Neo Blast of Tropical Fire. It's like that, you know. But it's four. Only, but then again, down to the job. I jumped in my phone. Oh, shit. Shit, shorty. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. These are crazy, these are crazy. So, what up? What we're gonna do, what we're gonna discuss, you know how we do. It's like even the broken record on all the stuff, you know. how to analyze himself over and over and over, you know, and do, but I don't know, you know. You know. I guess it's all always be like that, you know, and do. But, well, you know. Let's do it again, you know, and do. I don't know. Let's dive in and let's go for it. Right. But let's do this. You know, beginning of the Soviet Union, you know. Yeah, and Russia, Moscow, you know. And then the royal family and then, bad motherfuckers, you know, bad people, stuff like that, you know. Lenin was worse, killed him. Our revolution, I would say we can't work on the French Revolution, maybe we have them, so that, you know, we do. That's the cleansing, and he killed his people. Which, you know, bad and worse, I can't work. And fuck all burn hell. I got burn it hell. I can do it to me. And my fuckers. Yeah. So we got stop. You know, Boogie, whatever, you know. Of course, again, kill their people. That's the cleansing in the kill district. You know, but, yeah, people say that's what it means. You know. And people say Holocaust is fake. Oh, cool. Like me. I know it's not fake news. Could it get worse? No. So, you know. You know. Young Putin knows what they're doing. Shooting with their dicks, you know what they're doing. Of the tattoos, you know, and all that in Russia, the Moscow, you know, all the Soviet Unions and stuff, and you know, they trying to, you know, invade Afghanistan, you know. But that said, the God sent, you know, what's in there? No oil, no minerals and resources and all that, nothing. Caves, rock, mountains, opiums, poppy seeds. Mines. Well, Al Qaeda's about, you know, brothers and Muslims come together to fight the infidels and the invaders. Hey, Democrats leaning into the Democratic cry. Yeah, whatever, and then Carter blush. The Russian Moscow Putin, you know, Putin, you know, want to be back to the Soviet Union. Yeah. KBG. You know, spy, their spy. Kremlin. And, Kremlin. 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 You know, the government, the military, bad. But people said, even the people, regular Russian, Moscow folks, they bad people, cannot be trusted. Nobody. Get that. You know, with all the tattoos, you know, invaded, crushed Georgia, made it crush Ukraine, and shot down that Malaysian airplane on purpose. And the bodies in Serbia train, Obama was president at the time, and, you know, can't, America can't be in, being there, the black box, FBI, you know how to do. And people said, Craig Weiss Wallace, don't worry about the first Malaysian airplane. District. Don't worry about that. Like my dad said, Notion, it's deep, you know, conspiracy theory says Atlanta's in there, horror, new horror movie, think maybe underwater, okay, robots, my dad said, human beings, deep, can't be there. And my old sister said, you know, South Korea, missing. Plane or whatever, however, you know, what we do, we're in triangle or whatever, I said, it's weird, I said, hell yeah, that's weird, so, but people said, you know, well, my dad and I, you know, we saw this, you know, how Shia Muslims have been, you know, with heavy balls, self-mutilation, self-torture. When the Shiites, you know, they took over and Saddam. Burn in hell. That's Saddam and his two sons. Mainly all of the son, and one son not relevant. He should just left. He should have got away. But he didn't. So we went down the line. We were like, what the fuck? We're in trouble with you. So, Richard England, NBC, War News sends our comments out.
Oh, yeah. Burn it out.
We killed a lot of his chicks, said he's the real leader of Isaac of the Shiites. So, why my dad said, you know, Saddam's older son, you know, mustard gas, nerve gas, chemical, biological weapon, I'm wondering at the Kurds, they bombed the hell out of him. And people said, America, United States, education is shit. I gotta get this off. Now, I might gotta turn the stove off. Now I'm getting hot. Now I'm getting heated. Now I'm getting popped up. Now I'm getting fired up. Get the blanket off of me. I gotta get the stove off of me. Alright. Okay. My fist. But, let's move on. It says, shit indeed, working and everything, school, healthcare and all of the above. They said, you know, look Assad. But, let's go before, you know, I didn't want to accept Shiite terrorist groups. You know, most majority Shiites in Sunni Muslim are like you and me, great people and Iranian people. So Shiite terrorist groups are this. Are most majority Iranian people like you and me, you know, they chop it up and stuff that, you know, we do, but people say that's fake news, you know. They want democracy and they want freedom. Well, But who's the bad in Iran? The government and the military. It's, you know, Hoop Jack, Supreme Leader, the Clerk, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Yudi in Yemen, Hezbollah Leader, Lebanon, Hamas, and Palestine. Yeah, Palestine militia go back and forth, are in Iraq. Turkey, leader of Turkey, the government and the military, Northern Iraq, Syria, and Libya. We're gonna do that in a bit. But now we're gonna move up here, you know, because Assad blamed, you know, on Al Qaeda. Because I always thought, you know, shit, on terrorist groups, you know, at the time, Taliban, Al Qaeda, later on. But it was Assad. He did a political assassination of a political rival in Lebanon. Unlike Syria, it was of the 50 years, but you know, now, yeah. More like that. Yeah. Too many years of Syria occupied of Lebanon. And you know, Hezbollah, you know. So, you know, Assad at the hospital said that's healthcare, feeding the kids and children and stuff, but, you know, that's beautiful. But what about this, you know, chemical biological weapon? Chemical biological weapon like glue, to eat the skin of the kids and stuff, that crying on all the dogs. Some people made fun of Trump because he was disturbed, you know. I don't get it. And people said that's education, that's science fair, that's a science project. What about the famous one? You know, the barrel bomb, you know, the warplane, you know, extra large bullet shelling, you know, match drop on their people, you know, I would do. You know. And we talk about. Talk about vulnerability. The babies, the kids, the children, the toddlers, the victims of all the above. Poor welfare, middle class taxpayers, disability, disabled. You know, because you target, elementary school. You know, senior citizens, elderly, the veterans, you know. Woman, female, pregnant, you know, the sick, the injured, the dying, you know, and hospitals and stuff that I see on the news, you know, the kids, you know, just children trapped in the rubble crying, you know, it reminds me of Michael Jackson and two nieces. And people said, you know, the leader of Turkey is sexy. Once Saddam died, you know, I would do. They bombed the hell of Northern Iraq because of Kurds. And it said, leader of Turkey is sexy because he fought against Assad and fought with him, for him. And Assad said to the leader of Turkey, we got Kurds here, they're the rebels. So, and went to Lebanon because of Kurds. As a cleansing. Hate the Kurds. You know how we do. It's like, you know, a bomb after a bomb, chemical, biological weapons, you know how we do. It Kurds, they're not people. We don't give a fuck about the Kurds. They're not even Muslims. They are nobody. What the fuck? You got to be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. For real? For real? You got to be kidding me. For real. Oh yeah, that like Astros, you know, Boston Red Sox, sexy at its highest, you know how we do. And the bane in the trash bags or cans or whatever, however, and the whistle. and like this, and I saw all this shit live like this, like that. Jose Homer like this.
Don't get my jersey off.
And I gotta look at this and like,
get my jersey off. I have a bomb.
You know how we do. I wonder why Chapman like that. I wonder why David Roberts was pissed. You know how we do. And it's like Mad Dog said, Drury, he lost his job. He lost his fucking job, you know. And he said, at least went to the World Series, he would still be coaching and manager. He lost his job because of that. And we got Freddie Lynn, the Braves first baseman, a tall man, and people really seem to love and respect him and stuff that, you know, do. Much, but yeah, he was a truthful last season playoff postseason. He was injured, you know. If not, you know, Cardinals all that, there he would be home runs after home run. That would have been a different outcome. He was injured. Okay, but you know, our all the respect. It's got emotional because his friend, you know, is 6-0, 7-0, 8-0, Houston Astros. He retired the next day, and people, a lot of people lost their motherfucking goddamn jobs. I wonder why Rich Hill was mad. I was like, I did, like, boom, you know? Because I wanted Houston Astros to win it. But, like, you know, I didn't like Boston Red Sox. Like, you know, it's like, shit, man. Who the fuck am I gonna root for? You know what I mean? I didn't know who to root for. I wonder why Plague. It was like Plague, he lost a job in the LA Dodgers hitting coach and went to Cincinnati Reds. I think the LA Dodgers hitting coach, I think it's still Cincinnati Reds, but Plague went to Cleveland Indians. I think it's still there, I believe. But who knows? Yeah, people lost their jobs, you know. Rich Hill and all of the above, I wonder why. And you see all the YouTube videos and all that, you know. Yeah, the aged pitcher. Jen said that's why he had his heart problems. Has to say, he's got Clayton Kershaw. He shouldn't have a curse, period. You know, of the curse, you know, back by two curse. And you got David Price, his curse is ended. He fucking cheated. He shouldn't have a curse. Clayton Kershaw, my dad said, baseball mental. Rank Hill, St. Louis Cardinals of the pitching. And you got Miami Marlins, Dante Wilson with the pitching. And it's insane about it. Mental. And Clayton Kershaw, you know how we do. And you got Darvish, you know, tipped pitches. He did not. They cheated. And it's like that, you know. I have respect of this, you know. Skip, there's football, undisputed. He said that I could play baseball if I know every pitch. You know every pitch? The whole wide world, anybody could play baseball. And, you know, like all the pitchers and everybody said, you know. Yeah. You know. We'd rather, face somebody steroids. Barry Bonds, Big Mac, Mark McGuire, whatever you want to call him, Sammy Sosa, Charlie King, King Griffey Jr. done these steroids. You know. A-Rod, Rodriguez, you know how we do. And I wonder, No. But, you know, we like that Barry Bonds, you know. Right there. Well, it's South Park, you know, they showed the players and all them. They said, pussies. I was Probably. Well, you know, berry bombs, right? But it's like that, you know. And they get in trouble 80 games. You know. Some, you know, and they post them as a play postseason World Series, too. But that's debatable. But they get 80 games in the cup. But they'd rather do that because they, like Barry Bonds, is not out of the ballpark. Not in the ocean, rivers, or whatever, however, you know how we do. He got, you know, he strike out. Just, you know, single, double. Well, speed kills, right? They're not going to get the triple. Of the walks, you know. Like that. Here, they do this. You like that? Just like that. Like Cousins.
Like that?
Yeah, like that. You like that? Like that, Cousins? Put four on base. Yeah. But they did, like that, Barry Bonds, he didn't know all the pitches he's gonna get. Like, Alex Berkman or whatever. I don't give a fuck, I get his name right. Springer, Jose, Guerrero, Cora, whatever, however. I don't give a damn, in fact. Well, I saw a lot, but I, you know. It was weird, because White Chapman was weird enough. No, he got screwed, because people said, you know, he was like, I think he was off, and the video was like that, you know. He got the buzzer, like, you know, like that. It was weird. Now it makes sense. I understand. I saw, you know, front office, you know, like Mad Dog, you know, said, and of the front office. And that's the same about that, you know. Once I chill and all that, you know, I would do. I understand, because, yeah. And you got all the switches and stuff like that, you know how we do. Like Clayton Kershaw. I saw that on YouTube. Probably saw. Let me fucking see. It didn't there, but here it did make me sick because I know it. You know, I don't know of the way. But you know what happened. Surely it wasn't one inning or whatever. I don't know. But it was like 40 or 50 some pitches, you know. Battling. What the fuck? That made me sick to my motherfucking stomach. I like that one video. It was Twitter and it should be YouTube and people talk about that. And like, man, you know, when people say Chicago White Sox pitcher said like that.
Did you hear that shit?
No. I like that with Clay Kershaw, boy. They got Jensen. Poor Jensen, you know. That make anybody sick in this, you know, like that. You see every, you know, like that. But that's the same about that. He was tested, you know. And that's the same about that. All that, you know, all the sensible, you know, all the making sense and all of that. And that's the same about that with all that, you know. Back-to-back awards here, Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. You know how we do. You know. You know. Yeah, because like that, you know. Because he would, you know. Nobody couldn't beat him. You know. Chicago Cubs could have touched him and all that and stuff. That, you know, we do. But that's the saying about that. Yeah, anybody can beat you. Anybody could be great. Anybody could beat the best if they know every single motherfucking goddamn pitches. You know how we do. I wonder. It makes sense. But, even like that, I don't know. with Dave Roberts, you know, they said they worried about Clayton Kershaw and Jensen's because, you know, he had heart problems. But because of that, you know. And Clayton Kershaw, you know, of the mental, saying, thank you, no good, loser. Like Madison Bumgarner, you know, we do. But Madison Bumgarner, you know, they're never going to go to the LA Dodgers. Hate that. Moonson, they all hate, you know. There'd be a fight every day. You know. I don't get it why I go Arizona Divas Diamondbacks, you know. Because the LA Dodgers, they don't take care of business, you know. Anthony Rondon, going to LA Angels. And he had a good Cleveland Indian pitcher, went to Texas. And it's like that, you know. Mike Trout, not a champion. Mike Trout, not a World Series champion, they ever pulls two. He had David Freese. He could have been a three-time champ. Mike Trout earned and deserved the best of the best. The people, you know, want, you know, they wanted Burke, and then, yeah. They wanted good old Alex Berkman or whatever, to be MVP and all that. Because, you know, they gave it to Mike Trout. And it's like even that, you know. They get, but that's the same about that, you know. That make you wonder about that, you know. But it's like that, you know. People know about that, you know. They got like all the YouTube videos, you know, MLB. You know, covered up and stuff. And sexy, I guess. Yeah. It's like Mike Trout, I don't think he's sexy. That's to say about that, yeah. Look at the situation, look at that. It's like that, it's like Mad Dog said, you know. No better than that, because, you know, MLB, they're gonna, you know, they're destroying them. But look at that, you know. I see that YouTube videos, you know, hoping Astros, Houston Astros, you know, be the worst team, be like Baltimore Orioles. Well, look at that, you know. They in the American League has a team called DH, the hitter, East Coast. But then again, like Baltimore, double-double. Oakland A's, Texas Rangers, Toronto Blue Jays. But then again, all American League. People got jobs fired and all the above in Tampa Bay. That's the same, you know, because they, you know, the Mad Dog said Girard. It would, you know, went to World Series, still be managed. Philadelphia Phillies, you know, I feel sorry for all of them, you know. Well, you know Mike Trout don't think it's sexy, because it could have been a champion. Earned and deserved it, you know. That's why he been MVP all the time. That's why they didn't do that. They're like, well, with all that, you know, that's the same about that, you know. Because that's the same. He was MVP too. That's the same about that. Well, American League had a thing called DHL Hitter. Like 10 years, you know, 10 years or 9 years, if it's not the full 10 years, like 9 or 8 years. Because 2017, he was MVP last season. And I bet he was MVP 2017. And they're like, that goes, like, this man does it. He do it. It's like with all the monitor. What am I to say about that, you know? But you see the that's the thing about that. That's why, you know. He earned his deserve it. I feel for him. That's bullshit. When you get robbed, he could have been there. That's, you know, Texas Rangers, you know. No. Like Kansas City Royals, you know, Falter. No, it's like that, even that coat, you know, that's to say it about that. They trying to Blue Jays, they lost a coach, that old guy, and Baltimore Orioles of that old guy. Detroit Tigers, that old guy. Mad Dogs said, you know, Ben Bor, he didn't like nothing about Detroit Tigers and reported him all wrong. That's what I am. That's a sad, man. They rubbed the wrong way. There ain't a lot of weird stuff going on with that team. I always hated the Boston Red Sox. Like Babe Ruth. I'm glad he cursed him, but then again, yeah. But 2018, they cheap. Yeah. I bet. Well, then again, when that World Series, you know, he been over and over and over because, you know, he put a curse, hated that team. Yeah. I made me sick too. It's bullshit. But whatever. Oh, Joe Madden, you know. Wait. No. I don't know. That'd be interesting. Yeah, probably not, yeah. I don't know. That's a lot of questions are debatable, you know how it is. let's ask you first. Who won MVP in 2017 in MLB American League?
The 2017 NBA Most Valuable Player Award winner is Russell Westbrook.
Who was the MVP in 2017 in MLB? Who won the MVP in 2017 in MLB?
The 2017 NBA
Who won the MLB MVP in 2017?
Here is information from baseball-reference.com.
What? Oh, Jose. That's bullshit. Maybe he did. Well, like that, they cheated, so. Fuck you. That's bullshit. That's just rude. Oh, well, it's like my dad said Iran, they want Iraq. So Iraq have Iraq, Iran have Yemen, Iraq have Kuwait, Iraq have Saudi Arabia, Iraq have Lebanon, Iraq have Syria, Iran have Iraq. Oh well. So YouTubers, YouTube, I'm gonna comment down below Super Bowl Sunday, what you gonna do? I'm gonna try to do Pizza Hut. $34 or some change. My girlfriend's job is capture one wings, you know, the one, you know, no bones, 8 pieces of lemon pepper, 3 ranches, 4 Mountain Dews. I say I'm gonna get a medium pizza, I guess, pan crust, hot flavor, pepperoni, banana pepper, and jalapeno. With that, well, actually, you know, I'd be drinking all the way to the pop. So I gotta get some more. I gotta get some more. So yeah. So YouTube land, comment down below who you want to win, your team, what you think about it. Playoff, bowl season, you know, the commercials. You know, Super Bowl halftime show, Jennifer Lopez and Shakira. Jennifer Lopez. My favorite is her featuring Lil Cool J All I Have. That's something. Ooh, she worked a little Wayne to you. That's a big one for a Wayne for tonight. Love Don't Cost the Same. That was huge. Jenny from the Block. Yep, there's. That's 4 months ago. What Shakira is talking about. Okay, here we got the songs. Should be, huh? Hips Don't Lie, I heard that. Whatever, wherever. Hips Don't Lie, feature Wild Cloth. Can't Remember to Forget You, just feature Rihanna. That's a good one. I like that one. That's my favorite. So YouTube, you can comment down below where your favorite song. Will there be movie trailers? Remember that Cloverfield Lane daily on Netflix? People freak the fuck out. Will people freak the fuck out? It's gonna be hard though. So yeah. Wait. I gotta go to Derek when I say no business. Noon. You know that one I got. What was that? I'm gonna check that out in a bit. I don't know if they still have that or not. We got double fudge cookie dough. Chocolate chip cookie dough, chocolate chunks, The one I got, small Heath Bar Caramel Brownie. We'll go big town, big city, FM, Illinois. Thursday, tomorrow, Friday. Mm-hmm. I finished the Slipknot. CD. The Riders. I'm gonna do triple threat. Yeah. I'm gonna do MM again. I'm gonna do that one, but I'm gonna do Kamikaze again too. YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below. YouTube dots only. Favorite Slipknot City. Me, Iowa. MM. No. Refill relapse dip. It's like that. Riders are triple threat, I don't know. Except for their new ones. So that's really good. Good guess. I don't know, it's like that. I've got your virtual of MM, you know how we do. I don't know, Trader Joe, you know, it's like a, you know, rapping metaphor and stuff like that, you know, because there's a Trader Joe place, and diss, and Joe Benson, they stopped diss, and, you know, all 18 adults only, you know, we do, but, you know, diss, no beef, you know, because Slaughterhouse, bizarre of it, you know, the D12, you know, bad meets evil, but then, like that, there's a big hope of it, but then again, we got bizarre, but, you know, same thing, I guess, I don't know. Yeah. But, Force 5-9, you know, yeah, MM been working a lot with him, you know, like, bad meets evil, like that, that look like it'd be happening. I don't know why not no Slaughterhouse. But what, you know, you got MM not working with ICP and Capasi, and by Killer, Half Murder Brothers, Boys, you got Wicked, Blaze, you dead homie, Boondocks, Twisted, you know. I like that, you know. Because of Twisted, you know, I work with Proof of the D12 and Bizarre, you know, all in there. The Magic Ninja Entertainment, you know, the group, Twisted Group, you know, and the Riders, you know, they in there too. Because Bizarre and King Gory, they, you know, with their detail of the group. And King Gory's on there too, you know, with the Tech Knight, Cottonmouth Kings, and everything, you know. Tech Nine's trained music. No doubt about the labels of Cottonmouth Kings and everything. I love it. That's the thing about that, you know. That's gotta be. Controversial be Tech Nine. Tech Nine, Cottonmouth Kings. Epi, you know. That's gotta be controversial. YouTube, the Wine Cone. Red Say Update. YouTube and Patreon podcast. Yeah, every YouTuber subscribe to Red State Update, the podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. The Patreon podcast, $5. YouTuber, I know YouTube and Patreon crazy. Well done, lap the young one. Yeah. I guess like that. Yeah, we did pretty good showing. Yeah. Part 2. See about that, but I think. Part 2. Try about Friday, but who knows? It might be Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. Several people to draw love and do stuff, etc. So, but who knows? So, I will try Friday, Saturday, Sunday, no. So, yeah. like that if I did finish of all that. Probably do that, I guess. YouTube is YouTube, and leave a comment down below if you want to see me do Rockstar Dorns with X. 16 ounces of pop, 18 dots only, 400 caffeine. So yeah, I'll do that. I don't know. Get my ass, things like that. We're definitely looking for the rock stars, Neil. I mean, Neon Blast and Rockstar Tropical Fire. So maybe I could. I don't know. I really don't know. Rush. Almost done with Legacy. I'm finish that up. You know how we do. And I'm gonna do all that American Gap talent. I was like, I gotta get lucky. Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday, so no. So, Friday or Saturday, but Red Sea update coming up or whatever, however, that'd be Friday at 17 Central. I love to do stuff at 17 Central. My time. But I'll probably do it anyway, because, yeah. Oh. So, challenges for MTD, Casual Gamer, Kentucky. You know, T-Pass Review is going to do that. The Review Lab, Burb Nerd, Rudy Eats, Awful Taste, Mad Word Dog, Mad Word or whatever. Yeah. So, you catch a good read Kentucky. Big Beta Cheesecake. Sir Edwards, did try that. I like that. I'm a fan of that. Try the lemon meringue pie. Not like my grandma. That was the best. Oh, yeah, that'd be controversial. Cool. But, so, but no baked jello, Oreo cheesecake, Illinois, but at the Walmart, the bakery I own, the Oreo crust that we have, you know, QVC Junior cheesecake, it's a pumpkin crazy. Last year, you know, Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. So gravity, the blue, the sprinkle, oil, you know, kind of candy. So I guess give you support. I don't know, said kick ass, you know, suck ass man. I understand that TV's views, you know. So over, done with cotton candy. You know, second spirit of support last year. Sour Patch Kids Blizzards, I guess, you know. Cotton candy crazy, Oreo crazy, you know, peanut butter crazy, brownie crazy, marshmallow crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, Peeps crazy. Yeah. And another challenge will be Nas Charged Citrus, which is Full Throttle. So Scream American, you will be Scream Full Throttle. If Nas Charged Citrus, but 18 dots only need to be used in one energy drink because it's, you know, black, yellow, gold, look like it, the can, the bottle look like it, smell like it, and taste like it. Then you got another challenge versus, and all 18 dots only, you got Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink in the bottle versus Fago Root Beer, they need to be used. H.A.'s Boss Only. We have Gal Long Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry Out. And Ocean Cranberry, Ocean Spray Cranberry Cherry. And there you go. Oh yeah, Catch a Gamer Kentucky. He's controversial. Rude! That controversial. A lot of controversial. No. A lot of people said this is the biggest survivor thing. No, the worst of it. Clay Taylor. Sign me up. Oh man, I would love to, you know. I said like boomers and all the above. I'm saying about that, you know. Beep 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 censorship at its best, you know. Oh yeah, the
so controversial. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? It's not bad enough. It's not serious. It's not serious. It's not bad. It's not serious. It's not bad. Not that. Not that bad. Not that bad. You're bothering people. I don't understand that anymore. It's censored. Yeah. It's canceled. Cancer now, dude. Oh my god. What is it? Somebody made me serious. Dude, married alcohol. Opium, not pills. Dead pills. Cocaine, crack, hardcore drugs. K2. Not bad, so. For marijuana. My talent, my good talent's cool, cause cocaine, you know, I'm a chronic use, mixed cocaine, mixed cocaine and heroin. Oh my lucky god, that's so fucking good for you. I ain't doing this in any of my film.
Yeah, that'd be something. That's speechless.
Hell yeah! Bitches! Bitches, bitches, bitches.
Holy shit! Oh yeah, God did the biblical people of heaven. That's controversial, right? That's like the Australian fire and trouble, you know what I do. Oh yeah, the Kurds. The Kurds, that controversial. But like my dad said, you know, Iran, you know, they can't do nothing. Military, you know, with them. You know, they're dumbasses, you know, how with them. It should, you know. Because two missiles and everything, you know, bite boxes and stuff, so, you know. Yeah. Right? Yeah, they shot down the wrong plane, you know. So. Who screwed as fuck? You know. All the Middle East, you know, Israel, Iraq, all Middle East, anyway. And the Kurds, it's controversial. Kurds, they're not human. They're not human beings, they don't count. They're not even fucking mad at them. Walk on, mate. Oh, yeah, KBC, Dave Venable, Danny Hughes, Greg DeMar, Yep. But they gon' like it, Cooper. She's going on there. I heard her hip. Not doing the hell yuck size. Doing green and big growing up. Hippie, hey. They doing it good, right? Oh yeah, oh Charlie Brown, Snoopy, Peanuts, won't like them. Oh yeah, I won't like the Simpsons, but I don't think Gungo Mitchell why. People who don't like South Park winning we have for Simpsons. That was so funny. Like that, you know, with Tally, you know. They said, you know, where they put racist people in Springfield of Samsung's. Oop, yay. Yeah. A lot of controversials, right?
Yeah, buddy. Yeah.
Yeah, marijuana pot, we know that. Uncontroversial. But it's like that, you know. You got the oil and all the above. But it's like that, you know. When people, you know, talk about kids and stuff like that, you know, the seizures, the kids, the oil, the marijuana, the pot, and all that, and weed, they help the kids, the children, you know. That's the thing, man. But that's the saying about that, you know. The feeding and pharmaceutical, big pharma and pharmaceutical companies, you know, we do pills and all the above. They love that, you know. I was trying to break the fuck with everything. With what? The new instrument. And they like the safe havens and the clean needles and stuff that, you know, we do. It's like, what? You know, getting high. Of the clean way, and you have, you know, when overdose, you know, they have a saying to bring you back, you know, alive, and they have, you know, of addicted to opium, you know, of pharmaceutical, be some, it gotta be a pill, you know, and that's the saying about that, people in pain, you know, they all on opium. Of you have the heroin, you know, on pills and all the above, and what? You know, well, you got, you know, heartburn medicine, it's dumb, it's all the above, and, you know, they said, you know, that's harming you, and stuff like that. Marijuana, pot, weed, and, you know, like MTD told me, you know, like me, you know. Smoking is experts, you know. Like, you know, edibles for me, you know. We do like brownies and gummies and all of that. But that's the thing, it helped with everything. Depression, bipolar, nightmares, sleeping, eating, drinking, you know. Post-traumatic stress, you know. Pain and cancer and all of that. You know, it was like that, you know. Make people suffer with pain. Make them have a, you know, opium addiction. That's sexy. That's not controversial. Yeah. It's like that, you know. I wonder about, you know, of, you know, even, you know, the toothpaste and all, the brush of teeth and all the above, me. I use cocaine, you know. That's probably controversial. A lot of controversial, right? Controversial. Oh yeah, my hormones. 18, got me 18,000. I got a soul. Oh my god. I want a soul. The purge. Roger. Yeah, it's fucking shit. You know. When people gotta have a fit, you know. No, they can't stomach new saw, new purge, and new wrong turn. Escape room, I don't know how that'd be much controversial. The Jordan, the devil made me, you know, yeah. Oh, y'all condom on. How what I think the version of a condom on be? I saw not go that the people go a lot of that. Yeah. The Graduates, you know. That movie's boring and sucks and shitty. Rings and all the bum. Be one of the worst horror movies. And Candyman, that remake. That's bullshit, you know. That's gonna be one of the worst horror movies of all time. And yeah, Quiet Place, you know. I don't get it, you know. You got the other one. These are shitty horror movies, you know. Fuck them. Not good, you know. We do. But, well, you get what you get, right? Man. I don't know if Fantastic the Beasts where I find them. Probably be a controversial, but you know, the third one. Oh yeah, it's like controversial. You know, Johnny Depp up in there. You know, like Johnny Depp in the third one. He's a controversial, right? Oh yeah, that's controversial. Stupid is, stupid does. Dom, you're a pancake guy. Yeah, Star Wars done. Yeah. But Star Wars Mandalorian Disney Plus Season 2. But surely, you know, Disney Plus, I wonder when Lizzie McGuire reboot, new one on that. They're definitely come back. I guess people that probably don't want this on Disney Plus, Natural Sadie, Alpha Controversial, Korean House, and Bozo Me Maggie. Glad it's so weird, so, man. Yeah, feed the at the end of it, you know. But it'd be controversial. I'm glad Titan doing it. Well, that's just a feel, you know, of top three. Disney Plus, Star Wars, Mandalorian, 2, Netflix, Stranger Things. I got that fifth, right? Look at that. Oh, yeah, The Lost Space. Oh, the old one. Controversial, but the new one's so good. Yeah, right. I mean, that suck. It's dumb. It's like all these remakes, whatever, however, Pet Sematary and all that. They're no good, you know. Might be the it, you know. I guess probably the person who did the original it, probably a controversial figure, I guess. You know? I didn't know about all that. He owned that, you know. It's like Michael Keaton. He owned Beetlejuice, you know. Yeah, oh yeah, Tim Burton, controversial. You know. I think Dan Burton's one of the best of all time. You know, Mike Keaton owned Beetlejuice, you know, dude. I got that one. Ballin, you know. You have him, you know. And female. Your favorites, lovey loveys. What is the problem, though? I'm not a fan of Beetlejuice, but Hot Topic, you know. That's the same about it. Yeah, Hot Topic, that'd be controversial, right? That'd be spookalicious and Spencer. Yeah. I understand about that part. Yeah. Yeah. I got a Deadpool winner hat. I should have got a PlayStation winner hat. Of the belts, but I didn't see no good belts. I gotta listen to the MM. I don't know how that'd be controversial. I don't know. But who knows? ICP and Sin Con Posse, Psychopathic Record, Twisted, Magic Ninja Entertainment, whatever their record label. Yeah. Triple Threat, The Riders, Boondogs, Axe Murder Boys with Young Wicked, King Gory Bizarre. You know, Lazy Dead Homie, Boondocks. Anybody Killer? Don't change. Slipknot, Don't Change. It's like Mudvayne. What's going on with that? It's like people. That's the thing, you know. What people do, they bully people, you know. Bully out, bro. I hope Ever Esslin, come and do original stuff. Ever will come back and kick ass and people keep on bullying. That's what they want to do. Keep on bullying. I feel sorry for him. Okay, that's wrong. Keep on bowling. That's bullshit. What about Ludacris and Nelly? I won't go there. I don't know why Borrow Girl won't come. Silverstein. That'd be a controversial, I guess. What since failed? Was that last year? I don't know. It's a House of the Heights quote one. Kino, Emo, and Screamo. Oh yeah, Emo, Screamo. Controversial, right? It's so scary. I want... Oh yeah, that's what they want. Taylor Swift, Ana Grande, Beyonce. That's what they want. Oh, Tyler the Creator and all that. That one guy. Bill Cyrus and all that. That one song. That's what they want. Yeah. The Grammys! That's what they want. Stupid is, stupid does. It's like, I bet MTD probably agree with me, you know. This would be a controversial thing, you know. Disney have us by the balls, but it's true. It's real valid, and I think it's true. People are going to get it, I guess. Yeah. MTD said they gotta have the X-Men and Aliens. I'd be shocked if I'd fuck. I think people will be so pissed and furious about that. They're gonna be hell no. But like me, you know how we do. Even that, cause, yeah. As I wonder if they'd have the Predator or something, you know. I think that should be ready now. So yeah, so try to be back Friday, Saturday, not of a Monday, 7 p.m. Central my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Like I said, I love to do 7 p.m. Central. Tomorrow, Legacy. That'd be controversial. So, drink now, drink and pop. Red State update, you know, do that. If I can, be Thursday, but be Friday, 7 p.m. Central, no time. Drink now, drink and pop. Try to get the Super Bowl. So this is Monster Rate. Monster Rain, Inferno, Red Dragon, 18 use dots only. 18 use dots only. 300 caffeine. It's a good one. I would do part 2, because, yeah. And that's doubtful. That would be probably the only good fruit punch I like. But Beyond Raw Lit, they have a fruit punch. I don't... Yeah, I think you can get 3D Red Foil number 21. I hate the cop candy. But Beyond Raw Lit, they have a fruit punch. I bet that'd be incredible, and that'd be a great versus. I guess even that. But then again, I don't know. I think we're going big time, big city, happy moment Saturday. Okay. That's cool. That's good. That's good. Okay. Gotta go. So, Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon. Thermal Genetics Steel. I know. Yeah. 18 results only. 18 results only, so there's caffeine. YouTube one. Can't be tomorrow. Night Thursday because of Legacy. Try to be back Friday, Saturday, Monday. Sunday is Super Bowl Sunday. Red State update could be Friday. So, but it'd be Friday, Saturday, Monday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So, yeah. No, okay. And it will be Monster, Rain, Inferno, True Blue with no E, probably Blue Raspberry. Alright. Everybody have a great day, night, walk, week, all the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. So, YouTubers, YouTube one, I will see you when I say alright. Alright. Okay, fuck off! Oh, yeah. Okay, fuck off. Okay, fuck off.